ソードアートオンラインメモリーデフライリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is the Ushi X account. First of all, let's see today's news. January 13th. Thank you event for celebrating our second anniversary will be held in Taiwan. Okay, supposed to be today if I'm not wrong. The live stream. And here we go again, Treasure Hunt Scout is back. So let's do it using all of my accounts today. And let's see if I able to get any 6 stars or not today with 7 accounts. And Animal Linked Campaign. Okay, the Treasure Hunt Scout basically. And what else? The new ranking event is still not here yet, but the equipment exchange event is already here. Like since 2 days ago, so there is a high chance that tomorrow or 2 days from now we are going to get the new banner for the new ranking event. So prepare your diamonds. Okay, let's do the Treasure Hunt Scout starting with this account and then Ushi 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and then Japan account as usual. So let's see. Maybe I should reset this. I already got the 9, 10, and 11 already. So give me another 11, please. 9, okay, not bad. Only blue. And yep, no rainbow at all. Okay, so let's continue this. Next account. Okay, now my first account. Let's see. Oh yeah, don't forget to log in today because we all players get 25 diamonds from the login bonus today. So for this one, I already reset it once last time. Give me 11. Only 2. And no rainbow. Alright, so next account. Okay, my second account now. Let's see. Give me 11, please. Wow, 2 again. And no rainbow. Wow, such a naughty Argo. Okay, next account. Okay. Now the third account. Let's see, Ushi 3 account. Be lucky this time. Yeah, already reset it last time, so give me 11. 9, okay, not bad. Finally! At least 5 stars. That's nice. Give me 6 stars, please. Thank you. Wow, okay, finally something good today. What? Oh! Why it didn't stop and do that spot? Oh, okay. Because of I skipped it right when this one is appearing. Okay. Okay. The anniversary thing, Strea. I think she is here. Yeah, this Strea. Huh? Speed up with SS3 MP recovery for a combination starter. Okay, not bad. At least I got the 5 star. So next account. Now my 4th account. 25 memory diamonds. That's really nice. If I claim that one, it would be 3000 diamond. Yay, 3000 diamond. Exactly. So, Treasure Hunt Scout. 6 stars, please. 11. What? Effort 2 and then 3. 2 and then 3. Okay, that's really, really bad. Okay, next account. Okay, my 5th account. The last global account for this video. Let's see. Will it be 11? Okay, the 11 is not here yet, so 11 please. 8, okay. What? It is rainbow though. Okay, only 4 stars. The 4 stars Alice, and this account's hacking crystal is 1870. Wow, that's really a lot. Okay, so next and also the last account, my Japan account, let's switch. Okay, so here we go. My Japan account. Treasure Hunt Scout. Oh, the 11 is still not here yet. So give me 11. 5. Wow. So it is really hard to get rainbow from this kind of treasure hunt scout. From 7 accounts, only got 1 5 stars and only 1 4 stars. Wow. That's really, really sucks in my opinion. The normal free 11 scouts every day is much better than this, honestly. Okay, so yeah, that's the result for the treasure hunt scout today. So good luck for your scout. Hopefully you will get the 6 stars characters you want and the 4 stars weapon you need. And yeah, I think that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Punch.